What? Is the bet is four donuts, and you read the weather forecast. That's only one. That's only one.
You got a pouch. You got a cheek pouch there. You can pouch it.
Watch when she puts the donut in her mouth, though. Watch when she puts it in, because there's a period of just for a second there, like when she first puts it in, the donut doesn't really want to go in her mouth. But then once she gets it in there, there's plenty of room. Like she tucks it over on the side. Go ahead.
I want to see Mini Frosted Donut. See, come out. Nose.
You're not supposed to eat one and then stuff another one. We want to see how many you get in there.
My mother is so proud. Right
she
now.
Is right. She's yeah. so good.
Is he? Right there.
Yep. Should we let her buy with just two, or should we go for all four? Should we go for all four? No, you can fit one more. If you can say two, if you can say appropriate with two in your mouth, then I think at least a third needs to go in there. Listen to how clear she's speaking. I think we can go for four.
That those 4 years at Michigan State are really paying off right now. Right?
I'm not sure what you're implying.
If you're just tuning in, Corrina is attempting to eat four mini frosted donuts. You're going to spit it out? That's a waste. And then do the weather forecast with four mini donuts in her mouth.
Is that three?
That's three.
So really?
One more.
I'm impressed.
There is room for one more.
Yeah, it's room for
Told you I should have brought some milk.
Is that 0.5% or whole? Mm. Be a whole cow.
Wouldn't it have been a lot easier if you had burnt them?
That's your three.
Come on, quitter.
Looks like she's possessed.
Is that four?
It's three.
Go ahead and read the first, just today's forecast would be fine. Just today.
That's all you need.
That's all we need, just today.
Okay.
Scott, we'll be quiet. Scott and I, we'll be quiet. We'll let you go. You have the floor.
Today there's a 30% chance of showers, mainly before 8 a.m., mostly cloudy. High near 57. Tonight, lows around 42, and tomorrow, mostly sunny. Highs around 68 degrees.
Oh! I think that's brilliant. That's really good. That's really, really good.
Three donuts.
Oh my god, you guys.
I think I just saw a little chocolate.
There's no more room. I'm supposed to put it all. I have chocolate, my sinus is clean.
Corrina, have you eaten four chocolate donuts in your entire life?
Today.
Combined before today?
No. There's no space. It's just like pushing everything else out of my body.
You know what I like the most? Scott, who wanted me to do this, and then I wanted Scott to do it, and we were arguing back and forth, and Corrina
just walks in
and says, I'll just take care of it. I'll just handle it.
By the way, I also fixed the printer that we were having earlier.
Thank you.
Can you do that with five donuts?
I got another list. I got more on the list of things for you to do.
Oh yeah, so now with the power of four donuts, I'm gonna be insane for about 20 minutes, and then I'm just gonna go take a nap over there.
Talent. Pure talent on this morning show right here.